Hello, and welcome to MySpace Live. Today, I'm going to show you how to get a facelift for under $1. This is my way of paying homage to two of my heroes. One is Pee Wee Herman, and the other is Douglas Gordon, video artiste. So, again, I will be showing you how to get a facelift for under $1. First of all, you must go to any 99-cent store and pick up some Scotch tape. Any brand will do. I prefer Scotch, but you can use any type of tape that you would like. Then you should remove anything from your face in order to get a face lift. We can begin now. Observe carefully and feel free to try this at home. Are you all paying attention? This is how you can get a facelift for under 99 cents. Getting out the big guns now. How do I look? Pretty good, huh? Hello, see how pretty I look? Hope you're enjoying this relaxing music. Hello? Oh, it hurts a little bit, but it's worth it, because as you can see, I'm so much more attractive now. I think my ears are a little big, so I'm gonna cut them down a little bit. There. I think my ears look much better like this. Okay, thank you for watching today. This is my Facelift. I am signing off.